And today we're going to have a reading of one of the classics of literature from Tom Sawyer by Mark Twain. My friend Cade has read this cover to cover. He hasn't read any of the words, he's just read from cover to cover. But anyway, it says here, Tom Sawyer said to one of his friends, he wanted to, you know, whitewash the fence. No, no, I reckon it wouldn't hardly do, Ben. You see, Aunt Polly's awful particular about this fence. I mean, right here on the street, you know. But if it was the back fence, I wouldn't mind. But, of course, eventually he lets his friends talk him into whitewashing the fence while he sits there and collects things like reading apples. Here at the end of the book is where they find the treasure chest. But you know what? You got to read what's between to get to that part. This is really a classic of literature. But you know what? I grew up reading the classics of magic, like the Tarbell course in magic. And they've just come out with a complete Tarbell course book. Look at this book. 5¼ pounds. Huge book. Completely retypeset with all Tarbell's original drawings. And a lot of things that I didn't learn when I was growing up in magic. In fact, I want to show you something that I learned right out of the Tarbell course in magic when I was a teenager, and I used it for years and years, and it's, yes, inside this book. Okay, it's a magical way of joining two pieces of rope. Now watch this. Two separate pieces of rope. I take the two pieces of rope, wave my magic fingers over them, say the magic words, square knot, and the ropes are joined together. Now, I didn't read that in Tarbell. I actually learned that in the Boy Scout handbook. Or maybe it was when I was learning Boy Scout rope tricks. But you know what? Sometimes you can put magic and ropes and all these things together. And I'm just going to put my green two pieces of rope right in here. And I'm going to leave one end sticking out that way and one out that way and close the book. And I'll use that for a nice bookmark right there. You see? Green book, green rope, green bookmark. Except maybe we could do magic with it. Tell you what, Cade, you hold on to that end. I'll hold on to this end, and let's just slide the book. Hold on tight. Slide the book. Slide the book to where the knot is right there in the middle. You see, because if this were really magic, I could do this and this and this. And you know what? We'd be left with the question, when is a knot? Not a knot when it's not.